Mr. Speaker, I rise today to recognize the Parent-Teacher Association at the Guy-Perkins School District for once again providing students with school supplies for the upcoming academic year. All students in grades K through 12 will have school supplies provided to them regardless of whether students have chosen on-campus instruction or distance learning for this fall. As parents, teachers, students, and educators begin a uniquely challenging school year, the PTA's long tradition will help parents with back-to-school costs and ensure that our teachers do not have to purchase their own supplies. According to Betty Vickers, Guy-Perkins PTA Secretary and Treasurer, the initiative helps boost the community's economy because all the supplies are purchased locally. I'm happy this wonderful tradition has continued into the 2020-2021 school year, especially during these extraordinary times where educating our kids present unique challenges.